pipes, that's kind of hot. Much better down. Yo, Jess, what's up? Ah, that was so lucky. The mine bounced, and it was gonna kill me, but I got boosted by guard, whereas I was about to detonate it on myself. I'm missing like every B press today. Very cringe. There we go. I gotta be careful of your mounts here. That was like perfect timing. Oh! Oh shit, what the fuck? I say that and I look away from my TV. That's totally deserved right there. I like looked away before I was even in the hole, so... Oh, come on, let me work through, idiots. That was a good V1 until the ending. Still fine. Oh no, it's gonna fucking happen again, isn't it? Okay, it didn't happen. Aw, shit! He fucking warped the door. Do I just reset? Okay. Whatever, I'll continue on for now. Warm-up run. It's still saving time, I guess, okay. Yeah, I guess my B1 was pretty bad on my PU, so... God, hostage. Oh, Oh no, a nade went off, I think. Shit, I'm gonna kill some hostages. Okay. I didn't see a hostage executed message. So I think we're good. Take it. Can we get a nade? Nope. Nice rare boost. Oh, he did pull an A. Fuck. Oh well. There's no guarantee that I remember the setup for this throw, so. I'm pretty sure I do, but it's not a guarantee. All ultimately end up being a waste of time. Oh well. Me through! Oh my god! What the fuck was that, man? I think I got worst FR on my PB, so theoretically this should be a time save. Thank you. I am using a regular Nintendo 64 controller. Just like a standard. Like that, that's what I'm using. For this game, there's not really anything better than a standard controller, so... Kelly. I was gonna say, just don't be worst again. Can we make the door? You better not get in my way. Wow, the gold. See you, Jess. Take it easy. Oh, I thought I heard a GL shot. There's definitely an explosion somewhere. Guess one of them pulled a nade. Let's see if we can do the stupid-ass rocket shot. Okay. We did it. It's amazing. Insane open door. Insane train shot. Ah, not so insane, but safe. Ah, the door was opening anyway. The gold. Because I finally hit the fucking rocket shot. Everyone's a very kidding me. Just wanted to play it safe there, because all the fucking guards were in the second half of the fucking later fucking cars, so I didn't want a fucking sneak attack, which is very annoying, obviously. I have some time to save on the jungle. I'm surprised that's like old. Cool, man. Cool, man. Oh my fucking god, dude. Jesus Christ. whatever. Not great, but it's fine. Stretch my fingers a little. Where's that gun? Shock, I don't get hit there. That mine killed like only like two of them, I think, because I fucking switched badly. At least I hit that. Why didn't I go back and fucking shoot him? Fucking idiot. Did Nat's message come up? Let's see it. I must have. Idiots, man. Good, great idea, Rare. Let's put a fucking... Let's put one of the guard spawns in these fucking areas. Bravo, Mark Hollis. every fucking bullshit hit in the game, man. Is it that really necessary? Good end. So fucking nervous, man. No nade, I'll just fucking play it safe. The insane no flames. Get an angle. Okay, that was nice. I played it safe, but it's fine. Alright, easy fucking double OPB. Thank you. Thanks for the follow, Pulse Anarchy. Same boosts. Ah, bad death. Whatever. At least it's not cock and ball torture. Sub 40! Very epic. I need to update that, those world records are wrong. For a run bicycle. Yeah. Oh my god, really, dude? I have an A this time at least. Just going for it. Nice. But the world record on for 100% is like 57.28, I think, by Ace, aka Rayan as well. Thank you. Yeah, that all 60 world record is like 10 years old. It's like older than Siglemic's 4401, I think. That's probably not true, but it might be. It might be true. Insane evasion. I don't know what I would call that. Insane bullet dodging. I figured out my problem, because last session I was having trouble with the farm I throw for some reason. It was because I wasn't looking high enough for it. I had the angle right, I just didn't have the height. Just need to look up a little bit more than I was, so now it shouldn't be an issue. Boost. Oh, he fucking pulled a nade, I think. Fucking coward. Ooh. Oof, that was a close call. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. Open the door, dude! Jesus. That'll lose like 10 seconds, but... fine. At least we didn't die. This might just be Tiod. I just want to slap, try to affect the FR. That's bullshit. Why did that fail, man? I must have, like, shot, like, a frame too early. That's the only, like, reasonable conclusion. Well, that's a free time save for the next PB. This will just be like a... I think this was 101 pace, now it's just 102. Nah, you can shoot him, I'm not gonna try it again, cause... But, you can shoot him, like, right here, and that'll start his speech about 6 seconds early. So... It's a 6 second time save, but as you saw, I could easily fail it. I shouldn't have failed it there, but... And now this is just barely 102 pace. Oh, that sucks, man. Just give me a good FR. Nope. Disaster statue, man. I need some good hostages on frigate. I might need to go for the far bug throw to save a bit of time, because hostages usually complete before I get to the boat on SA, like 5 seconds. So if, I'm thinking if I do the bug throw, I could save the 5 seconds and maybe save the 102. But do I really want a 102 that badly is the other question. Or should I just collect, just get a PD, low 103, whatever, move on. It's the dilemma. Like, yeah, if this was 59 pace, I'd obviously be going for that if I needed that time save. Yeah, you're right. I should probably put that in now. I didn't have it in originally because I didn't have enough, like, splits where that would be accurate, but I feel like that'd be more accurate now. I'll put it in after this run. Because I was, like, playing on brand new splits. I gotta hit this GL shot, too. I think that'll save. Oh fuck me! Yeah, I definitely need it. That'll save some time over my PB. Not the worst. Oh no. Alright, thanks, fish sticks. This is fucking disastrous. Yeah, I hold B. I don't know what happened there. I, like, pressed it twice by accident. Hi, dude. Fuck it, I'm going for it. Nice. Didn't even save time. That must have been a shit-ass fucking... Forget. Whatever, man. I still also have a... time save on Dan because of bad cinema. Oh, are you kidding me, dude? So bullshit. I probably lost one of three now because of that. Or 102. Out of the way, scientist! Come on! What the fuck? Yeah. Oh, so much bullshit at the end here to cost the 102. And 101 on a statue. Oh well. Free time save for the next PB logo, so. Oh, 309. Amazing.